Hello children, welcome back to the e-learning class. Today we are going to learn poem Onion Rings. Children, you may have eaten the onion rings. They look like gentle golden, taste like yummy. Let us read the poem. Onion rings, onion rings. Oh, those yummy little things. I wish I had more onion rings to share those yummy little things. Oh, I know the onion rings. You wear them on your finger. They shine so bright, those onion rings. Beautiful on your finger. No, those aren't onion rings. Those are silver rings. These are a gentle golden, crisp and cracking golden. Oh, I know the onion rings. You wear them on your ears, nice and bright with golden shine. Oh my, they look so fine. No, those aren't onion rings. Those are golden earrings. These can be eaten galore. Mom, please get me more. Oh, I know the onion rings. Wow, these yummy little things. May I have some more of them? I can fill my tummy with them. This poem has written by the Agnes Joseph. Children, let us see the keywords and meaning of new words. Keywords: O-N-I-O-N, onion, R-I-N-G, ring, T-H-I-N-G-S, things, Y-U-W-M-Y, yummy, L-I-T-T-L-E, little, S-H-A-R-E, share, W-E-A-R, where, F-I-N-G-E-R, finger, S-H-I-N-E, shine, B-R-I-G-H-T, bright, B-E-A-U-T-I-F-U-L, beautiful, S-I-L-V-E-R, silver, G-E-N-T-L-E, gentle, G-O-L-D-E-N, golden, N-I-C-E, nice, E-A-R-R-I-N-G-S, earrings, E-A-T-E-N, eaten, G-A-L-O-R-E, galore, P-L-E-A-S-E, please, T-U-W-M-Y, tummy. Let us know the meaning of new words. Y-U-M-M-Y, yummy, means tasty. C-R-I-S-P, crisp, means crispy skin of fried food. C-R-A-C-K-I-N-G, cracking, means dry, sharp sounds made by something. G-A-L-O-R-E, galore, means in large numbers. T-U-M-M-Y, tummy, means stomach. Now children, let us recite the poem. Before reciting, let us know. This poem is communication of two kids. They are comparing or contrasting and making connections in this poem. You can see here 6 stanzas are given. Let us recite the poem with rhythm. Onion rings, onion rings. Oh, those yummy little things. I wish I had more onion rings to share those yummy little things. Here, a boy is saying about onion rings. Oh, I know the onion rings. You wear them on your finger. They shine so bright, those onion rings. beautiful on your finger. Here, a girl is saying, trying to make connections. No, those aren't onion rings. Those are silver rings. These are a gentle golden, crisp and cracking golden. Oh, I know the onion rings. You wear them on your ears, nice and bright with golden shine. Oh my, they look so fine. No, those aren't onion rings. Those are golden earrings. These can be eaten galore. Mom, please get me more. Oh, I know the onion rings. Wow, these yummy little things. May I have some more of them? I can fill tummy with them. Children, this poem has written by the Agnes Joseph. She is the poetess of the poem. Children, now you have to recite the poem again and again with gestures. Let us meet in the next e-learning class with explanation of the poem. Till the time, stay home, stay safe. Thanks for watching.